Myself, Ujaswi Ahuja of class 7th B. Today, I'm going to present a short poem on Dear Dad. All the things I try to do, I want to do them just like you. I'm watching each move you take. I'm trying to take each step you take. Although right now, I'm sort of small. When I'm with you, I feel 10 feet tall just like you. I want to be brave and smart because I love you, Daddy, with my whole heart. When I'm older, if I grew up like you, I will be so glad. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Ananya of class 8. Today I am going to introduce to a very special person of my life, my father.
Hi.
Papa, today on this occasion I am going to ask you a few questions. Are you ready?
Yes.
What do you wanted to become in your life?
I wanted to be a businessman and my dream is fulfilled.
Okay. Who is the hero of your life?
My father is the coach and hero of my life.
I want you to share a memory of your childhood.
The best memory my life is when I went to Shimla to first time.
At last, how much do you love your family?
I love my family so much I cannot express in words.
I really want to thank you for everything you have done for me and whole family. You are my biggest idol. A small token of love for you. Happy Father's Day.
Thank you.
So good morning everyone. Today I am with my hero of the life, my father. His name is Sao Chaudhary and he is a banker. And I am going to ask some questions from him. So Papa, what's your favorite memory of being a kid?
Trip to Delhi.
What's your favorite meal?
Rajma chawal.
In which school do you study when you was a kid?
I studied in Rainbow School and from 11 to 12th I was in Ashamodan School.
Okay, what's your favorite dinner with us?
It was last we went to Aura for the dinner. That was a nice dinner.
Okay, do you like to spend time with your family?
Yes, of course.
Thank you. Greetings everyone. Today I am Nitya Agarwal of class 8th of Delhi Public School, Saharanpur. I am here to take an interview of my father on this auspicious day of Father's Day. So I will begin my interview with a beautiful Father's Day card.
Thank you, Nitya. Thank you. Thank you, Nitya, for this lovely card. Yes, Buddha.
First question I would like to ask, tell us something about
yourself. My name is Shalabh Agarwal. I'm an entrepreneur. I'm a gourmet. We own a couple of restaurants, Hot Breads and Curry World in Saharanpur. Plus, I'm an art of living teacher for last 15 years. I take corporate courses, courses for children, courses in rural, courses in jail. So, working both spiritually and materialistic. Yes, Nitya.
Tell us something more about meditation and yoga as you are a teacher of Art of Living.
If we talk about yoga and meditation, yoga and meditation should play an important role in a student's life. There are so many pressures that a student are facing nowadays, especially physical and mental pressures. So if students are regularly doing yoga and meditation, they can have a better physical and mental health.
I would like to ask, when I wake up, I just see you taking courses, and when I just go to sleep, I see you coming back from home, from business. So how do you manage it? I don't understand.
See, again, as I told you, if you are practicing yoga and meditation regularly, we can do a lot of work in a limited time. Plus, it's something nice about balancing materialistic life and spiritual life. So in the morning, I start my day with yoga and meditation. So that yoga and meditation energizes me. That keeps me active throughout the day and it keeps me happy and motivated to work. So that is why I can wake up early in the morning and work for late hours also.
That's great. I would like to
this is my last question. I wanted to ask that when you just, you also give us time, me and my siblings, you, how do you manage, like, you also take courses, you also take care of business, and you also give us time. How do you manage these things?
I personally believe my children are the best, and it is my responsibility to share at time with you. And it is my greatest stress reliever to be with you, to talk to you and to play games with you.
Hello everyone, my name is Darvijan of class 7th. Today on the occasion of Father's Day, I am going to introduce you to the hero of my life. That is my father, Gaurav. What are you doing?
I am just depositing some money in post office.
Dad, may I ask you something?
Yes, sure, beta.
What is the need for it?
Your dad needs some money for your higher studies and medical emergencies if arrived.
Dad, what do you want to become when you were a kid?
I want to become an engineer, but your grandfather's sudden heart attack and your grandmother's sudden death disturbed everything. Now my girl will fulfill my dreams.
Surely, Dad, I will try my best. Dad, what are your expectations from me?
I want you to become whatever you like. I want you to be an honest, sincere and hardworking person.
Happy Father's Day, Dad. Love you.
Love you, beta. Thank you.
रब की तरह जिद मेरी।